The next scenario I'd like to demonstrate is new user registration. This would be helpful for onboarding of your contractors. We would be able to define specifically which directory they go into, so we could have a profile set up that allows us to connect directly to Active Directory and put them in the particular OU that you put all of your contractors in. With the new user registration in this environment, you'll see I have two types of profiles, a default profile and an email profile or employee profile. The default profiles is set up with a little bit different format. The users go into a different OU. They also have a different formatting for the username. So if I walk through how we would set up a new contractor, I would come to the new user registration page. Of course, all this information can be customized. So if you want to collect additional fields, you can do that. That's all possible via self-service password reset. First thing I'm going to do is type in a working email address, because it is going to send us an email to validate this user is who they say they are. So I will type in my email address. I'll type in the name of the user, Tim Contractor. I'll give him his user ID. And it's asking for his favorite color. And finally, the password I'm going to use. So now I'll click on continue. And you see here it's asking for that registration code, which was sent to the email I provided in the first step. So I'll go ahead and check that email. It'll take just a second here. There we go. And I'll copy that verification code. And you see success. So we have a user agreement here that you can customize. I'm going to hit I agree and click on continue. Now, if this account was in Active Directory, of course, after this step, the user would be able to go to a Windows computer and log in just like a normal user. Before they do that, it is going to force them to provide their challenge response questions. You could, of course, cancel out of this screen. That user would still be created, but the next time they log in to their desktop, it would ask them again to validate these. So I'm going to go ahead and provide these real quick. And it's checked my answers. Everything looks good. I'll click on save. And success. That user has been created. So just that easily, we can take the burden off of your help desk for creating user accounts for contractors and have them do that via self-service page.